It's important, different.
Sure, it's important.
For me, for my team, it's more important the defense to the block, for my team. Because in Argentina, the defense is the very, very big fundament. Take many ball, easy ball. How is possible to take many balls in defense? How is possible? It's possible to take? Yes, it's possible. It's possible many, many, many balls. In one game, you attack 100 attack, 120 attack. And how many ball is a strong attack, is strong in the line, block out? How many? 50%, 60%. The other 40% is possible to take. When we need training in this situation. Yeah. I believe the defense, sure, is play together with the block. Block and defense, block and defense is not only you say, no, it's important the block alone, it's important the defense, no, it's important together. Yeah? Together. Play together, block and defense, take the line, defense in diagonal. This, we need to play together every time, but it's possible, yes. We need training, we need good technique for defense, and the most important, you need one, take the ball in every moment.